Folks, this is Cynthia Topping. She's the program director at True TV.
We're getting our butts kicked by the gardening channel. People would rather watch soil.
One television network is about to begin an experiment.
We're going to pick one person. We're going to put that person's life on television.
What are we doing now? The chicken dance, baby.
This is the guy you want to go with.
Yes.
Morning. Mad.
All right, here we go, Carlos. Just stay with them.
What happens when you go to the bathroom? Do they go in with you?
Why are we watching this?
No reason. I just want to see what happens.
He's checking out his own butt.
Oh, wow. Well, that's embarrassing.
I think he's cute.
Brush my teeth.
What do you like about it?
I don't know. Just let me watch.
Yeah, baby!
What is it?
It's my breasts on the internet.
You know, it wouldn't kill you to use a little more makeup.
Universal Pictures and Imagine Entertainment bring you...
You know what finally convinced me that this could work?
Half a dozen wine coolers.
The story of a nobody.
The guy's a boob.
That everybody's watching.
I love this. America's latest craze is a guy named Ed.
I love this guy.
I just want to say I really love your show. I think you're great.
I want you to stay with him.
Highest ratings, higher than the Super Bowl.
Well, that's kind of the same thing, isn't it? A big buildup, and then, you know, one team just can't perform.
USA Today, is Sherry good enough for Ed?
Psycho chick.
On television a minute, and already you got an attitude.
Matthew McConaughey.
Way to go, Ed!
Jenna Elfman.
All I can think about is you.
Kiss him!
It's a filthy show.
Woody Harrelson. Ellen DeGeneres.
He's a Beatle. He's not a Beatle, but he's a Spice Girl.
Martin Landau, Elizabeth Hurley, and Rob Reiner.
How about sex?
I'm going to have to pass. And it's not an age thing, because you are still a handsome man.
Ed TV.
You know what? This is going right up here.